Yeah, this was Shane Collette's podcast. It's 10 of 7. I just finished it like an hour ago. But what I wanted to say is they were so right. But I'm going to change it up. Like they said, what did they say? Like the kids today that are on YouTube are going to grow up and be like. I don't know what they said, but. Like technology. Technologic, smart, I guess. I'm not sure exactly what they said. Think about it. Like, I'm only 13. I've been on here for a while, but I was supposed to. My family didn't care, but YouTube's taking over servers. But anyway, like, we are the new generation, basically. Us to like 28, I guess. Or 30, I guess. But. Let's be like technological smart, because then we could be like, yeah, I was alive when like YouTube came big and everything. Like Google, they just invested $100 million in YouTube, like to give to people, like people's channels and everything. So but you know what I'm saying is, like, start watching vlogs and stuff, or just start watching like good videos, like Freddie Wong or stuff like that. A few vlogs I would request are CTFXC, Straight Hearts, Chris Ferrara, JRS Vlogs, Takeda's 17, Dude Like Hella, really any of them. There's a lot of good ones, guys. So really watch whatever. What I would say is try to get into vlogs first, and then do videos. But if you don't like doing vlogs, do videos, guys. Like, what's it called? Like, Freddie Wong, he's making $900 a day. That's freaking insane. Shane Dawson, oh, I hate that guy. But he's making, like, I don't even know, like, $700. And Ray William Johnson, holy crap, guys. He did not deserve that much. He's getting a little over $1,000 a day for, like, all his channels. He has, like, 4 channels. Imagine getting $1,000 a day. That's $265,000 a year. That is ridiculous, isn't it? It's like, oh, my God. YouTubers, they're freaking rich. But most people think YouTube is just, like, a, Funny Cats, Epic Fails, and stuff like that. It's not. Heck no, it's not.
Okay. And then shall we go?
What? Yeah. Hey, Grace, you can look. I like all the red things on both sides.
I know. Oh, I'm sad. I found out this was a second gen, but the person at Best Buy said it was a third.
Well, tell him he's a faggot and be like, I want my money back.
Yeah, after it's all scratched up and everything.
Yeah, like, be like, because you lied to me, I whipped this at the ground, and I want a new one right now.
And be like, oh, okay, sorry.
This is my wheelchair.
Here's the best one ever. Here's the first side.
Shut up. Okay. And I told them to go, but they never called me back. Try calling Joe. He calls Joe. You just see Joe. He's just, like, washing his wheelchair. He's like, this is my wheelchair. There are many like it, but this one is mine. Without this wheelchair, without me, this wheelchair is useless. Without this wheelchair, I'm useless. Shut up. It's like, shut up. Okay, jeez. Hey. This
jerk.
Is mine. It is not for sale. Jerk. Did you see that? He just tried to steal my thing. Did you just see that?
Yeah.
I don't like that cocoa pad. It just tried to steal my thing.
Yep, I am. I'm gonna fall over. Oh, it's $4.
No, it's usually.
What do you want to do?
Oh. Shot.
Oh, see how expensive this is.
He like breaks.
If this
the
like
thing.
Messes up my lens, I will sue. Holy big truck! That truck is freaking huge. Hey, Scarecrow. I think it's like a monster truck. I'm kidding. Come over. You can come over. Oh, I'm gonna get it! Uh-oh, zoom out.
Ready. I'm not sure who she is, but answer your freaking phone. Well, it's hard. She's gonna find something. Answer. I'm not going to, but I don't know. This is better mic. Okay, so. Let's see if she wants to. Nope.
Can't see it.
No, you can't.
Whoops.
I bet it is. Yep.